should have made more cut.
Mr. Q was very rude when the American flag was still flying over Fort McHenry the next morning, and pinned the
The Statue of Liberty is located in New York City.
The statue was actually a gift from the people of France to symbolize freedom throughout the world.
The statue represents a woman escaping the chains of tyranny that lie at her feet.
The statue showcases liberty and might in the world.
As America expanded, the statue motivated people to celebrate the shining city on a hill.
Thank you. Yeah. Go. You're going away? Okay.